Hey guys, GeoJo101 here. Today we are here for a brand new game, or kind of a really old game, and we're here with my sister.
Hey!
And it's like the first time you appear on my channel, right?
Yeah.
So we're gonna do. This was an old series that kind of discontinued, but I'm bringing it back with her, with little brother and sister.
Time.
So
do
this could be.
How little you are?
No. I'm taller
That's
than
such
her.
A shame. Your ego is bigger than mine, believe me.
Okay, so I'm bringing the series back, but we're gonna start it all over. So, okay, this one is saved. Let's name it. Oh wait, no. Brother and sister. So this one is this series gonna be a brother and. It's gonna be a brand new series.
Alex.
This is like a brand new series. This isn't going to any category, so let's just gonna go in it.
Oh wait, am I supposed to say like your actual name, or do I just call you Joey?
No.
Okay.
So we're here. I stopped. I don't know where I stopped. I stopped in between this episode.
Stopped in between the episode.
And then I just stopped playing it because I got into other games. But, that's a good thing. I don't know what happened.
The amount of commitment this guy has. Mm-hmm. Watch out, girl.
So let's go. You say it adapts to the choices you make. Sorry, it's tailored.
Yeah, so if you make poor decisions.
Nothing built can last forever. And every legend, no matter how great, fades with time.
This is such poor graphics.
With each passing year, more and more details are lost. Until all that remains are myths. Half-truths, to put it simply, lies. And yet,
she finished the game.
I did.
The legend of the Order of the Stone
Endures.
I saw the ending. You spoiled it for me. But it's been forever since.
Well, gee.
It's been 2 years since I did this game.
A troubled land that has need for heroes, and ours was fortunate to have so long.
You're not gonna like it.
Four heroes such as these. Gabriel,
is that a pig?
The warrior before whose sword all combatants would tremble.
Look, a black guy.
Eligard, the redstone engineer, whose machines would spark an era of invention. Magnus the rogue, who would channel his destructive creativity.
This isn't a pig, he just looks like one.
Sora,
okay.
The architect, builder of worlds, and leader of the Order of the Stone. These four friends together would give
Minecraft,
so much
the
to gain their rightful place.
Yeah, it's Telltale,
everything's
man.
All blocky, so it's
their
just nasty.
Quest would take them on a dangerous journey to fight
to
a
the
mysterious
end.
Creature
the dragon.
Known
That's
as
some
the
of my friends
Ender
right there.
Dragon.
Skinny and
awkward. In the end, the Order of the Stone emerged victorious, and the dragon was defeated. Their story
Kill
defeated.
The dragon!
They
Let's
slipped
go.
Away into the pages of legend.
I'm actually surprised. Heard that you're a hot boy.
Hey,
when
variety.
One story ends, another one begins.
Oh, you're not gonna
this
like
is pretty
this,
interesting. What?
There's a
Would you rather fight 100 chicken-sized zombies?
Oh wait.
Or 10 zombie-sized chickens.
Oh my god.
Yeah. Just to be clear.
Zombies. No. Chicken-sized zombies.
So you have to fight them.
The small ones.
Chicken
That's
died
easy.
Down.
I'll take the little tiny little zombies.
Mm-hmm.
100 of them crawling all over you with their tiny hands.
But then that'll be kind of creepy too because
like
they're just so small and they're just like so fast.
But then zombie-sized chicken.
So
it's like
the, I've got
a chicken like your size.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's
And if
that's
I did this
bullshit.
Right, these lamps should turn on once it gets dark. Mm-hmm.
Well, this is just a bogus question.
I
what
didn't
are you thinking of
Ruben here with nothing while we're at the building competition.
He's coming with us.
Really?
Gabriel?
What kind of question?
Oh, what?
Gabriel! Gabriel! Like
Ruben!
I'm not. But
I
don't
love
you think
Ruben.
It's a little weird
Sandwiches
to
are good.
Everywhere you go.
What?
Ruben's a sandwich, you twat!
Oh, Ruben's my best friend.
Silence is also Ruben's my best friend.
Ruben's my best friend.
Oh,
yeah,
I thought I was your best friend.
Both of you are.
Lady. I don't mean anything by it.
Get your window open.
I'm glad
you have more than one best friend.
I just don't want to give people one more reason to call us losers.
Oh my god, going through the knife hole.
That's my self-esteem.
Who cares what they say, man?
That's and my self-esteem right there.
Say just, what you want to say.
You say you're not a loser, Olivia. So win.
Okay. Fine.
Oh my god, those smiles are so awkward. Fine.
Oh no.
That guy. He's my favorite character, totally actually. Besides Ruben.
Axel, what's the matter with you?
Oh, great. Axel.
Now I'm gonna smell like a pig in Enderheim. I thought we were buddies.
You had that coming.
I brought you good times and now I'm being punished for
it. No, we didn't
say
that. He's like,
Why don't we just stay silent the entire time? We're just like,
brought Ruben a disguise?
Oh, yeah, what would happen?
You just go, somebody's gotta wear a costume.
He looks ridiculous. That's what I'm
thinking. He looks ridiculous.
That was my answer.
The Ender Dragon was a huge.
Somebody's telepathy right there.
It's a costume, Jesse. The whole point is to look ridiculous.
You definitely brought the fireworks, right?
Yes, I'm ready. Waiting on you guys.
If he was really your best friend, you wouldn't let him go outside dressed like that.
The only thing more dangerous than putting the costume on a pig is trying to take it off.
Wise words.
Hurry up and grab your stuff.
We'll meet you downstairs, okay?
Okay.
I'm not even sure if it's gonna echo the audio because I have a microphone and desktop and it's like unplugged. But I did it once before and it wasn't that bad.
Okay. So. Let's see.
What?
Shears definitely take these.
Oh wait, let's do this.
Never know when I might
do you want me to control the keyboard
sheet?
And then you control the mouse? Cool.
Look at the banner.
One of these days, we're gonna win the Endercon building competition.
That's what it calls.
Ender building con. Hey, just like how you go to anime con.
Winners of the Endercon building competition.
Oh wait, not anime con. What do you go to, Comic Con? Yeah.
Got this stand as a gift, but don't have any armor to put on it.
Wow, way to point the obvious.
It's an armor stand.
Ruben, let's talk to him!
Give me a dragon roar, Ruben. That'll do, Ruben.
It's pretty cute.
That's not even a pig roar. That's not even a pig squeal. Let's see what else is. Ooh.
Flint steel?
Set your own house on fire.
Set yourself on fire.
Gabriel, look at Gabriel.
Gabriel, the warrior. Do you think we'll ever get that famous?
No.
You're in a Telltale game,
I'll
so yeah.
Get famous for my sweet poster collection.
Go.
Why is he so lame? He's generated to be.
Trap door.
I want to have a pig like Reuben. But I wouldn't name him Reuben. I'd name him Bacon.
What the?
That's everything.
Reuben is like.
Let's roll.
Yeah,
too much of a sandwich.
Roll.
Let's go.
Sandwich.
There's a pretty crazy rumor about the building competition, but you guys have to promise not to say anything.
Okay.
Also, it's in two parts, each part more exciting than the last.
Spit it out, Axel.
Part one, the special guest at this year's Entercon is none other than Gabriel the Warrior him freaking self.
Oh my.
Oh my god!
I like how their maps don't even match the words.
Horses, the winner of the building competition is going to get to meet him. Doesn't mean anything if we lose.
I watch the
but
rest
if we
of them.
Win, oh man.
I love
this
to meet
make up
Gabriel.
For all the losing.
I don't even know
Meeting
what
Gabriel would be a dream and an honor.
Totally. He's awesome.
Yeah.
It'd be amazing to meet him.
He's a warrior.
Ruben better be careful in that costume. The last time Gabriel saw a dragon, it didn't end well.
Gabriel's not stupid, Axel.
So,
oh my
does
god.
Does this source of yours make posters for a living?
Huh? My source doesn't exist. You guys are my only friends.
Guys, let's stay focused. We have a competition.
Okay.
That's me.
We never win. And this year we've got Ruben with us. We basically have no chance.
Have a little faith, that's what I said.
Yeah.
Faith, Olivia.
What?
A little slice. A
they
sliver.
Remember that.
A portion, just a little faith. That's all we need. Also, I'm hungry.
These so Ruben. Many, like,
if you're
it's
hungry,
so long. The seats are so long.
You know what you should do?
Right.
You should eat Reuben.
Wait a minute. We're thinking about this all wrong. The point of the building competition isn't just to build something. We have to do something to get noticed by the judges.
Okay, so how do we do this?
We don't just build something functional. We build something
Build the nether portal.
Dude. After we finish the wireless machine like we planned, then we build something cool on top of
so
it.
Cute.
You might be onto something.
If we want to get a reaction out of the judges, you build something scary. So I say we build a creeper.
Wouldn't an Enderman be better? I'm more scared of Endermen than creepers.
They both have their moments. Both pretty scary.
How about...
Then again, you scared the crap out of us with a creeper.
I like green.
Alright, let's build the creeper.
You're going with Axel's idea?
What's wrong with my idea?
Nothing.
Creeper is
totally
the...
Cool.
Man, this girl loves to start shit.
Yeah. I think this is the first time we've decided on something before getting to the competition. Think we've got everything
that's
her
name, Olivia.
It wouldn't hurt to grab a little more.
Let's get the grab on that.
We're so prepared. We can't lose. Cannot.
Oh, he's so cute.
Bring it in.
Bring it on.
Darren.
Yes, G!
No. Preparing is Darren. No, that's the same thing. Forget it. A team on three. One, two, three.
Team!
Yeah.
He didn't do it.
No.
Cute! Oh, that's me!
No, you hold it!
Oh my god.
No! Is it?
You take care of that.
He can do more push-ups than me.
Well, you leave.
Oh, it's my- That's me!
Oh, yeah, you do stab it. Okay.
Russell!
John Cena!
Oh.
Damn, one arm on Ruben. What the fuck?
Spam the goddamn key.
Oh my god.
Oh.
Why? What did you do?
I don't know. Wait, R. F. T.
I'm
one, two, three. Space. Oh, got it.
You're cute, man.
Yes, Ruben. Yeah. That's how you encourage someone. Oh. See, I don't have
fast. Wow, this is animal cruelty.
I don't have fast reflexes as you, Alex, so I gotta do this instead of.
Eat!
Yeah!
Whoa, you look so scary.
Did you see him? He's like, oh, yeah! Team!
Damn, that's like the iconic, like, jump and freeze right there.
We are so ready.
This year, it's going to be different. I'm not just ready to build. I'm ready to win.
Nice pig.
Oh, I thought she said the same thing.
We're not going to win. We're going to win.
There's Lucas and the Ocelots. The rivalry continues.
Ocelots.
Man, they got matching leather jackets and everything.
Pigmen.
So they kind of remind me of, like, have you guys ever watched Grease? You know those, that gang where, what's that guy's name?
Get a load of these losers. Let's go,
you know, John Travolta, you know that group? Yeah, they remind me of them.
Name,
you know, with their
Axel,
nice, like,
and,
swish.
How do you do?
Oh, this is where I didn't answer, and I was like, what? Oh, no, I think I did answer, but then I was like, it was, like, really close.
We are... The Order of the Pig, man! You gotta represent Ruben.
The Order of the Pig.
XD.
Really?
Serpentatize to Ruben?
Getting notifications from Skype. Shut up.
Okay, Order of the Pig. You guys are in booth 5.
Uh-huh. Me.
That's right. Let's go into the chest. Let's loot. Loot them, man.
Nope.
Nothing? Are you kidding me?
Okay, well, let's just
go. Let's just go to our friends.
Wait, what's over here? Group of people, look at them. Look at the You don't even talk to the group of people. You just look at them.
Boy, I just want to talk. Can we talk to them? No way.
You can look at them. We can't. That's weird. What kind of game is this? You can't talk to any group of people,
but
you can
just
look at
them. Like...
Just.
Let's go to our room.
Okay, fine.
Like, hey, man.
Is that a freaking beacon? They have
a freaking
beacon.
Freaking spoiled rich
beacon.
Kids.
That's stained glass.
White privilege.
They aren't just building a beacon. They're building a rainbow beacon.
Whoa! Our design is way cooler, man.
Wait, don't worry, we got
this. We got this.
Who are we kidding? We've got nothing.
Oh my god, this Olivia boy.
She's like Debbie Downer right now. Staring. She's a Debbie Downer.
Look, it's the order of the losers.
Is he even like qualified age-wise? Look at how old that guy
We're
is.
We're just looking.
There'll be plenty of time for you all to look at it after it wins and gets shown at EnderCon.
Being unpleasant.
Maybe not all of you. EnderCon doesn't allow outside food or drink.
Asshole!
I'm talking about your pig.
Don't mess with me.
Shut up, you jerk.
Shut up. What's that?
Jesse said, shut up.
Do you know? Oh, hey, damn, we gotta cause some drama.
I don't
fire!
Know. Maybe.
Stop like, wasting your time, Aiden. We've got work to do.
Oh, damn.
You're lucky I'm busy.
Hey, Jesse. Guys.
Hey, Petra.
How's the build going?
Only time will tell.
Petra, as in Petra,
hey, Petra
from Jane the Virgin?
I forgot to thank you for that.
Stop.
Hey, Lucas. Not a problem.
You help these tools?
For the right price, I'll help anyone.
Mm-hmm.
Anything, you know where to find me.
Damn, like, she's a true Minecrafter.
Wow, drug dealer.
Exactly.
No Minecraft
for the right
if
price,
cool with Petra,
I'll do anything.
You're cool with us.
No.
So why don't we just forget about all this and, you know, make this about how cool
may the
our
best
builds
team
are.
Win. I said we're going to crush you. I don't know.
I said you need to teach
you
your friends some manners.
We'll see about that.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the EnderCon building competition. The
yeah!
You see
that?
She's like,
at EnderCon, the winners will also meet in person, Gabriel the Warrior.
Why are you like this?
Ocelot.
Whoa. Nasty. Who
good
just goes
Ocelot? This is Minecraft, Jeanette.
Oh wait.
We'll call it the
Griefer Grab. Do Griefer Grab.
The Griefer Grab.
What the hell? Same.
Griefer Grab, Alex.
And just like that, I'm nervous.
No one will remember that.
To be honest, I don't think any of the options will
just
give you.
To the plan and
I remember that.
Will be fine.
None of them
this year,
nice.
The Order of the Pig can't lose.
Oh,
let's do it.
No, he's done yet. Oh, are we supposed to
yeah, we have
cue?
To do this. What kind
Spam!
Of creep? What kind of creeper is made out of wood?
Oh no! A fireworks dispenser? I'm so scared.
You worry about your build, we'll worry about ours.
Damn.
Spam again!
What kind of building is that? I mean, they're just staring.
What the heck? I think they, like, did a miss. What the hell is that? What is that?
This is a clear definition of build battles and Mineplex.
I know.
Now, the moment of truth.
Watch.
Here goes
watch.
Now.
Watch, it's gonna miss.
Oh man, that looks so cool. We'll win this for sure.
The creeper was definitely the right way to go.
Boy.
Yeah,
dang! Woo!
Guys, people are looking at us.
Good build, man!
What?
That's the guy that called him a loser.
No way.
It's just a bunch of dyed wool! Whoops.
Damn, that's
such a
that
sore loser.
Oh no, it's on fire!
Ruben,
no, come back!
The lava's getting closer.
You ruined the build.
Ruben's going to get lost.
Split up, man.
We've
got to
do
up.
Something.
Stay here, save
but
the
our
machine.
Build is about to go up in flames.
You guys stay and
yeah,
save
stay
the build.
On it.
We've got a cover, Jesse. Be careful.
What the
Savage! You just knocked the guy over.
We'll meet up.
Did you see the
no! What the heck? How did he jump from that?
No idea.
Like, boy. Fall damage, hello?
I don't know.
Ruben. Ruben?
Yeah.
Where are you? Just give me an oink if you can hear me.
Oink.
Right click to call for Ruben. Okay. So, let's see. We can go here.
Just oink if you can hear me.
There's smoke over there. Wait. Let's look in the smoke.
Could that be Reuben?
That could be a suit. No, don't look at an oak tree.
Look at it.
This way. Fine.
Wait. What's over here? Let's just look at this. Hoof prints.
Pig tracks.
Go this way. No!
Why not? Let's look at the oak tree, man. Stare at it. Hold up.
Are you stupid?
Oh my god! Okay, let's go this way. Hoof trails, here we come.
Reuben, I don't want to be out here in the dark.
Oh, this is so painful scarred? To look at these.
Are you scarred?
No. Wait, there's a carrot!
These definitely belong to a pig.
No, that's racist. I mean, Omnisys.
Wait, what's this? Is that a whale?
Sam.
Pick up.
Oh my god!
Hey, Reuben. I got a carrot for you.
I never picked this path.
Wait.
Dude, we went the wrong way.
No. There's a well here. Look.
Look down. Does it say really look down? Okay.
Look at.
Reuben?
Okay, I don't think.
This Reuben is literally is me when I play stupid. Hide and seek.
Hello?
I look in a drawer to see if anyone's there.
You look under water bottles to see, like, is anyone under there? No.
Oh, Reuben, are you in there?
If you can't sort out Reuben from that horde of pigs, that herd of pigs, then, oh, you screwed. A shrubbery. Shrubbery. Search it. Oh.
Yeah.
See, I told you, chicken-sized zombies. Let's see.
Jesus Christ, where is
him? Oh, over here,
Where is him? Where is him?
Where is him?
Yeah, that's
oh
the
my god,
background.
Where is he? It's okay. Where is your fall damage? I don't think they have
Reuben,
all
it's getting here. Scary out here. Can you hear me, boy?
Oh my god.
Reuben. Oh no, you in there?
Oh
buddy?
No.
Oh
my god. He's bacon.
Oh jeez, please don't be toasted, Reuben.
So cute. Stamp out. Always remember to stamp out your fire, or else you can start.
Then he's gonna be like, fire. Oink!
Reuben, is that you?
Where are you at?
Oh my god, did you?
No, I'm just wondering, Reuben? You fat. Okay, let's just continue.
We're honestly wasting so much time.
We got this, G.
Reuben!
No, he's not in there. It's okay.
Oh my god! Where is he?
Oh my god!
Man?
He's walking so goddamn slow!
He's not in the bush if you think that. Or maybe he is.
Check the shrub! I love the music.
Okay, that is Reuben. Come on.
Oh, Reuben's so
there
cute.
There you are. Hey, buddy, you want a carrot?
Doesn't Reuben get a black eye? Yeah.
You're in big
I'm
trouble.
I'm so happy to see you.
You're in big trouble, Missy. Oh, you done messed up.
Run!
Oh, Reuben's so cute, even in the face of death.
I think we're good.
This is just a lot of like.
We made it.
Oh my god. Don't what the fool?
You're supposed to control that.
Okay, this one there's a. Isn't there a thing? Whoa, that zombie's tripping out.
Alex, mouse, my friend, mouse. I'm gonna move up.
Get back. Stay behind me. I got you.
Yes, that's right. Go!
Oh
When he Hiya! Hiya!
Come on, man, come on.
What's up for this guy? Seize it! Wait, hold on, this guy. Hit him, G!
Wow! It's running out of durability, man. Yep, I knew it.
That doesn't happen. You know what happens in Minecraft? You just lose it. It's appear and it's gone. Looks like he's about to shit his pants. Look at him. No, stay close. I'll protect you.
Too many of them, buddy. Leave that spot no matter what. You hear me?
Yeah.
I've got you.
No!
He punched him?
No, he got you.
I'm just gonna spam energy.
Get off.
Go.
I'm killing you, twat! Women empowerment!
Petra can do more with a pickaxe than damsel you can do with a sword.
You know, damsel in distress can also be a man. I don't think it would be damsel though, then. I don't know. We can stop spamming keys, Alex.
I'm too worried, Matt.
No, Roman has a black eye. I played this once and I told him to run away. He didn't have a black eye afterwards.
This isn't my first time.
He didn't get it at all. He didn't get a black eye at all. This one, he gets a black eye.
I got a black eye. Fresh.
You're the first person I've
You went to the Nether?
So, you better appreciate this.
You risk your life for that dusty old skull?
Oh, I risk my life for the thing I'm gonna exchange for that dusty old skull.
Damn!
Duh!
Go.
There's this guy I'm meeting up with at
Enterprise. Get with the program!
He's gonna trade me a diamond for it.
Diamond?
Being the resident go-getter pays off every once in a while.
Why didn't he get himself?
Hey!
Oh yeah, I didn't say anything either.
I earned that diamond.
Wither skeleton. I mean, I did build a super cool statue, but still, it's pretty sweet being you, huh?
Yeah, man.
You know, you can come with me.
Damn.
Really?
I mean, if you're too nervous, I
don't. We're all in! We're going!
You want me to come with you?
Consider it my charitable act for the day.
I'll consider it whatever you want me to consider it as long as I get to come.
Sex!
What? Oh, I love to craft Minecraft.
Comes in handy.
Does that really
sort of yours got busted?
Yes, it does. Like, you're just in
even better.
It's okay.
You can make your own.
I love furnaces better.
One stick plus two stones.
Okay.
Equals one sword.
Damn, Sean.
She told
just
you.
Got what you need.
Look at Ruben.
Oh, okay. Like, bro, this
is all this stuff yours.
Shoot, I know everybody's name except the main character.
Was dumb enough to leave us.
Jesse.
Oh.
Just making sure.
Jesse is a noob. He's a noob at Minecraft.
Mm-hmm.
He doesn't know how to craft.
Place the thing.
Just place the
pieces at least I know
table.
How to.
Do you know how to craft?
No. Oh.
You are an idiot. Whoa!
Yeah, but...
See? Isn't it better when you make it yourself?
No.
Yeah, just like food. Wait, we're not going to the Nether with you?
Check it out. Endercon's all lit up.
I can't believe it. We won. Axel was right. Everyone loves a creeper.
Good for you, Jesse.
It's about time we beat Lucas and his gang of jerks. What kind of stupid name is the Ocelots anyway?
That's true.
You know, Lucas may be kind of arrogant, but he has come through for me in tricky situations.
Mm-hmm.
You might want to get to know him.
That's
to be honest, Lucas is better than his group of people.
That's for sure.
I'd be.
It's always useful to have a guy.
Maybe
like
you're right.
No matter what,
you always got to give people a second chance.
Yeah, you might be right.
That's what
I'm
I said
saying,
too.
If you run into him at Endercon, Try talking to him.
Yeah.
I don't need a lecture on the power of collaboration.
But his friends, though, are kind
of
dicks.
But a lecture on the power of my fists is short.
His group of... Lucas's group of friends are really a bad influence. Like, Lucas is the only person
Remember
that's trying to get close.
Was like before it was cool?
Remember what we were like before we were cool?
Whoa!
Some of
I
us
don't know.
Well,
he never told
even
us.
Ha ha. Creepers!
Creepers!
This doesn't look good.
Jump.
We
jump.
We do it together.
All right, let's jump.
Just jump.
Oh
wait,
God.
Where's Ruben?
That lag though.
Oh, yeah. There's. Oh my God, he looks like a creeper.
This is the credit. Yeah. This is where we. This is a good place to end off.
Whoa. Story mode. Oh, look at Ruben.
Okay, guys, if you guys like this episode, just slap the like button and comment down below if you want more with her in it. And if you guys want this series to continue, it will continue. Now it's a new series. And we'll see you guys later. Oh no, a chicken.
Yes, G. Yep. Oh, look at Ruben.
You guys may be wondering why I'm doing this because, yeah, it's my sister, man. And
yeah. Mm-hmm. We haven't
pretty
done a
good,
video yet.
Pretty good
so.
Appearance, yeah. There's no game music.
That's me when I die. I just like.
Okay, guys, we'll see you in the next or tomorrow's video or something. Then give it a.
Follow me.